That's okay, Xer.
Oh. Welcome to Road to Glory, episode 10. I'm tired. I'm like sick, but I was like, oh yeah, I forgot. I had to do Xmas. Oh, there we are.
Yeah, we gonna. I was not gonna help with the day, but I didn't do. Oh, if I didn't start this Xmas thing, man. I feel so sick right now. My ears are. Alright. Hitting me, dude. Why? This is so loud, dude. Where are my guys standing like that? What the frick was that? Get through all white crowd with all the images. Can we come out of Penn State with that? Well, the rest is like that every time. It's not gonna happen. This is not good. My controller is shaking. Pass it. Yes! Good job, Marvin. Can we escape here with an upset? Gosh. Oh my. Oh my god, I can't do anything. I can't do anything. I mean, we got all the way down here, but I just can't do anything. We're tackling me for a loss every single time. Good room. Let's just keep doing power up. Why are we doing this play? Oh my gosh. This play is like the worst play in that playbook. Like, this is such a bad play, dude. What was that? He didn't even throw it. Now we're doing this play. Great. Guess we're just gonna have to freaking escape here with a freaking pool ball if we're lucky. Yes. Oh my god, I can't do anything. There was three people. Okay, good job, defense. If we win this, we're the actual goats. I have 5 rushes for 6 yards. Get. We're gonna turn it up. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That was the best return in a million years.
Well, HP Slam, time to lose another freaking yard. You think you're gonna get like 5 yards because you see the open hole and then they just collapse you, or maybe I'm just turning up. Maybe I'm just turning up. There we go. Yes, I ain't freaking turning up. Yeah, let's go. 21 yard rush. Why did they take me out of the game? They take me out of the game after like a 5 yard rush and then a 21 yard rush. Please, defense. I love the defense. Look at our little fans right there. Why are we trying to blue them? We should have just freaking went black. Oh, I was trying to cut up field. That's my fault. That comfort box wide open. It's because I freaking dropped it. Freaking gay. Go. Go to the outside. Go. 30 yard rush, dude. That's probably gonna take me out of the game. No? I'm about to get this play. After a 30 yard rush, they freaking throw it on 1st and 10. And I have to freaking block. Okay, at least we got it first. Dumb Chad. Freaking Chad. I'm so hungry. Let's go. It's outside. I got a yard, I think. I get 2 yards.
Flip this.
Flip the play, flip the play. Flip it. Can we flip this, please? Oh my god. 4 yards. Let's go. Is it a strong toss? Oh my gosh. Let's get on. I gotta score here. Touchdown. Let's go! Touchdown UCA. Oh my gosh. Let's go. The upset. I don't care if they're not ranked. This is a huge upset. A group of 5 beating them. Freaking Power 5 Big 10. What was that noise? Yeah. Like, what the freak? There we go. Boy! I was like... What? That doesn't even make sense. I was right next to it. I was in the circle. How did I not catch that? Why did my guy not put his hands up? And I was at a freaking bad call for the ball. It's not my fault my guy didn't put his hands up. Hold on. Marvin Curry is a freaking beast. Almost got picked off. And they take me out of the game. Okay. We're running the ball right from now. Just give me some lead blockers and I can pound that in there. Let's go! But look, I still have it on varsity. Yeah, y'all probably think I have this on a freaking freshman. But look, it's on varsity. It's completely on varsity. Like, I don't usually playing these teams, I get smacked. don't know what's going on. Go.
No!
I would've got like an extra 10 yards. There's only a 9-yard rush, so I felt like a 15.
Dude, what is happening? Usually if I'm not even close to him, I put my hands up. And then they call it a bad call for the ball. I was on a bad call for the ball when the game mechanics were just trash. That doesn't make sense. What is that? Why did I just get stuck? Okay, now run it. What do they call this? A UCF dig? Hike it. Oh, how did I drop that? Oh my gosh. I would have got a freaking touchdown too. I don't know what our defense has gotten into them. I really don't know. Our defense is doing so good today. I mean, so is our. What the frick? Oh. I was like, what the heck? Okay, here we go. Run straight up the middle. You don't have to freaking say these stupid words, dude. You don't even know what they mean. I think my guy just got injured. Yeah. Oh my god. And I'm taking this back. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have taken it back. I'm at the 27-yard line. So I actually should have taken it back. The stadium's getting long now. Like, I'm not the freaking QB. Just waste this time off the clock. Hello? Why are they taking me off the field? Oh my gosh.
Jack, your hot dogs are ready, babe.
Okay. This is not good. Like, not good. Go. Let's go. Got to about the 33. Oh my gosh. I knew they were going to come back. I knew our defense was going to hold for long. We just got to score this drive. All we need is points. Oh my gosh. Go. Why are they taking me off the field? Yeah, we scored. And they didn't score. Okay. Let's go. I don't know why they're taking me off the field. We just gotta pound this ball. We should win this game. Third night. UCF dig. Didn't work last time. Hopefully it works this time.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought he was passing that to me. I was like, that's the worst pass I've seen in my lifetime. Holy crap. Let's go. Go. Oh my god. Yes, that should be it. And that's the game, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, whatever you want to call them, whatever you want me to call you. 27-10. We're going to upset Penn State. Man, what a game. What a freaking game. What a freaking game. We started off so slow. I thought this was going to be a long game. Our defense just held up. Our defense played amazing. Our defense played amazing football. Power row. Yeah, just give me this rock. Give me some more yards. See, I didn't get as many touchdowns as I wanted to because Coach freaking took me out of the game. And G, freaking G. 21 carries for 166 yards. We upset Penn State. I know they're not ranked, but that's still an upset, and we'll take it. Oh my gosh. GG. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm going to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all later. What the heck? Focus. Okay, I guess that's how I'm going to focus. See y'all later.